we got at Pearl Harbor. Midnight, about December the 5th, 1941. We had liberty until Monday morning. But I was in the barracks when the Japanese attacked. We lost all of our planes except one, and we lost our hangar. And being I was on Fort Allen, and they used our mess hall for wounded personnel. So twice a day, we would get a meal. I'd get a slice of bologna, slice of bread, cup of coffee, half an orange. Twice today, that's all we got.